As a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move farther than I thought I could.
Cut up here. I've got a porcelain parlor. It looks like a dumpster. We might be actually be able to ditch some trash. At mile 36, there is a nice little table area. What's really nice is there's a dumpster down there. Avery's dumping the trash. Dumped mine earlier. There is a bathroom, porcelain parlor, but no banyo. The doors are locked. And just right next to it, it shows that there's water hydrant. And there's no water flowing. Now the trail is down there a little ways. You would have had to look quite a ways up to your left, up the hill, to even see this place. But if you have a lot of trash, this place is a value. Or if you just want to come up here in the shade and have a lunch, not a bad place.
It all leaves you as a warning sign.
Just came up a huge hill, some nice rock formations, and it looks like it's gonna level out for a little bit. That's good. We probably don't get any much of ups because they're pretty brutal, but trail's not all flat like this. Catch you on the other side. Just about to section four, and we're gonna get some water here in this little creek. Had to go up there a ways and get some water, and you can kind of see the trickling there. And then we're also got our bags hung up, filtering gravity wise. So that's about how much of a trickle you can expect here. Coming down to the end of section three, start of section four. And that's where we're headed, is up those mountains. So it's been a pretty good day so far. Got some good water back there. Saw that squirrel. I believe there's some water up ahead in 3 miles or so. So we should make it. And we're trying to decide if we're going to go all the way up and over tonight or kind of halfway. We've really been kicking the miles and they've been kicking us equally. So we'll just kind of assess our progress as we go. We'll catch you later up there. No camping. I came all this way just to camp here too. That's not fair. Just got on section four. It's almost tempting to go that way, but the trail is over here, according to the marker. So we're back on the trail, section four, and we've got some climbing to do. Storm's starting to move in. And we're now on the old logging road going up.
When I found love where it was
You gonna sign in? I'm down in the wilderness area. Right before that, I met two ladies and they dropped their husband off. So I gave him a medal and everyone went ahead and charged up to the check-in there. And I think that guy is gonna be excited when his wife meets him at Kenosha Pass, gives him a medallion. Well, maybe they'll post on Facebook page and learn a little bit more about the foundation. We'll catch you later. Storms up ahead. So this is our camp spot. We've got a nice little creek. This is the trail. Casa de Luis. It's getting ready to rain, so we're getting our shelter up, getting everything we need. Might could do a little cooking under here. Looks like it's been dry the past few storms until a while later, but looks like we got good runoff and a good fall. We do have that tree to worry about, but it's leaning the other way, so I think we're alright. And it's not going to be a big mistake. After that, we're going to have some breakfast skillet. Also got some hot soup. Rain kind of passed over a little bit, so hopefully we can get a good warm meal. And we're stopped a little early today, so maybe we'll get a good night's sleep, finish off this mountain, and get on the easy side of it.